Here's Kyle. He got a pretty good bounce. Right on.